Well, many of my female clients that I've been teaching will have eyeshadow palettes that are very similar to this. These are what I consider neutral palettes. As you can see, they're mostly browns, mostly taupes, maybe a slight slate or a slight gray. You might see a little bit of a vanilla or a bone or a wheat. Now, this one right here has a pop of navy blue, and this one right here has a pop of a deep, deep, deep forest green. But other than those two pops, every other color in here is extremely neutral. Now, if you're wearing neutral eyes, all browns, all taupes, all cinnamons, and nothing's too spicy, nothing's too purple, nothing's too pink, then you should probably kind of think about making your blush pop a little bit more than just wearing a bronzer. A bronzer can tend to be kind of dull and drab unless it's a spicy bronzer with a little bit more of a warmth. So I would love to see you in blushes like this. This is more of a kind of corally rose tangerine, and then this is much more of a spicy reddish orange. These would be great with a neutral eyeshadow look because your cheek is gonna pop, and then you can pop on a lip gloss that's gonna kind of add a little bit more to the spice. But if your eyes are super neutral and kind of bland compared to other colorful eyes, then think about punching up your cheek and your lip. I think that would be great advice.